Mopeds are one of the most vulnerable vehicles on the roadways, but many say the rules of the road aren't doing much to protect them. Tammy Morey joins us now with more. Tammy.
Marissa, it's not what mopeds can't do, but what they can that may come as a surprise.
Just good fun. Me and my wife, we love to do this, you know what I mean? Everything in Hawaii is expensive, so I love doing this. Probably head down to a kind sandy beach like that.
Moped rentals continue to boom out of Waikiki, and these three-wheeled mopeds called mini-coupes are also growing in popularity. But some of the rules that govern them are unclear to many, even to those who rent them out.
It's nothing really posted like that. On our contract, we have like certain rules, but it's just real basic, like no double riding and stuff like that, no freeways.
A Honolulu Police Department spokeswoman says mopeds and mini-coupes are not allowed on freeways, but they are allowed on surface roads and highways, which include Kalaniana Ole, Kamehameha, the Pali, and Likelike.
It's kind of gray area like that.
The fact that they can travel on highways even comes as a surprise to many motorists.
I can't believe that they're in with fast-moving cars that are kind of too high to see them. I think it's okay, like, just in the town or by the beach or something, but I don't know, I think it's not too safe.
He says especially the mini-coupes, they fall in many people's blind spots.
They're so low to the ground and it doesn't seem like they have enough safety equipment on them that they could easily get banged.
To encourage safety, many moped rental companies have service boundaries to keep them from going too far out of town.
That's just on Makapu. There's not too much shoulder lane and not too much bike lane, yeah? So around that area is where they get most of the complaints.
He says most of the complaints are that they are traveling too slow and holding up traffic. The average moped goes up to about 35 miles per hour. But according to the law, as long as the mopeds and mini-coupes are traveling in the far right lane or in a bike lane where available, they are within their rights.
Hopefully they'd be a little less aggressive towards them like that. That way they know that they're allowed to be here as well as them.
Now HPD says they have not had any major problems or major accidents involving mini-coupes on the roadways. Tammy Morey, K212 News, Hawaii's news leader.